Druth was a troubled man. Scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world. Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the darkness. His tales of hell were true. Then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him. Until she too could see what he saw. Have you ever died before? It's a serious question. When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before. And she will do so again. You can be sure of that.
With the mark of Valravn and the mark of Surt, you may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim.
No, don't. It's dangerous. It's dangerous. Don't open the gate.
She's done it.
It's so dark.
The dark.
Only the dead may cross.
Only the dead may cross into hell.
There is no one here but me.
Not you.
Did you think that I would let you go? That you lost me back in the wilds? I will never let you go. You can't get rid of me. I am your shadow. And I will be watching when you draw your last dying gasp.
I'm not ready to die.
You will be when you see what they did to your dear beloved. Soul to these these gods you cannot pray. They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through his darkness you will find him in your sword still beats a heart. You fought for love unspoiled, by your darkness within. You fought for your dreams. Now there's no way to win. In the head of his corpse lies the seat of his soul. So you must carry his vessel to bring him back home. They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through this darkness you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart. See it in the hollows of your eyes. A gaze averted from life. You ran from it but brought it nearer. Led it to him. An endless suffering worse than death. And you wanted to surrender, abandon him to find peace with the gods. No. The darkness won't allow it. So you will walk into the lair of the beast. Look it in the eye, and you will go to war. This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing else left. Every gate you open into darkness brings another challenge.
However you come to the gold-covered bridge that leads to Hel, you may find it guarded by a giantess. She will ask your name. She will ask your lineage. She will ask your business. The Northman, Hel, warrior woman Brynhild, who leapt into fire and rode to Hel to join her slain love Sigurd, and is challenged by the giantess.
Hela possesses large dwelling places in Helheim. Tall are her walls, high are her gates. The name of her dish is hunger. Her knife is famine. On her threshold, all will stumble. Her bed is called sickbed, and her bed hangings are called flames of a funeral pyre. They say she is easy to recognize, half black and half the color of flesh. And her face, menacing and grim.
The gate is opening.
It's coming.
That song again.
Is it?
It's Hela.
Yes. The source of the darkness. It's coming. This is your moment.
I'm sorry.
What are you doing? You're showing weakness. You're not a warrior. You're a disgrace. The gods will punish you for this.
Get up.
Pick up the sword. Pick it up. Fight the darkness. Fight it. Get up. Get up. Get up and fight!
Stormy seas and lost souls. She's dreamt of this before. They say dreams are visions of our memories, thoughts, and fears, as seen by our inner eye.
But what if each one of us is always dreaming, even when awake, and we only see what our inner eye creates for us?
Is this what hell is? A world shaped by Senua's nightmares? Maybe that's why people feared seeing the world through her eyes. Because if you believe that Senua's reality is twisted, you must accept that yours might be too.
You fail the gods. You're pathetic. Rotten. Cursed. What were you thinking? Did you really think you could win? How stupid can you be?
So stupid.
Everyone hates her. She's a curse.
The shadow hates.
Look at you. A warrior. Worthless. Weak. Pathetic. Go on. Feel sorry for yourself, because there's no one left to do that for you.
Everywhere.
What's that?
Take it. If you're too much of a coward to fight, then end the suffering. Broken and lost. Just like your sword.
Come on. There.
Why go on? When you give everything and face that which torments you, only to find that it is worse than you could have imagined. Why go on? Is it really so weak to ask this? Or are we just so afraid of the honest answer that we do not dare pose the question? Sometimes the answer lies in a memory, a feeling, song.
It's not real. It's a trick. It's not real. It's real. Listen to it.
She can't give up.
Dillion.
Not like this.
It's not real. It's real. It's a trick.
Come to me. Please.